Dolphins receiver Danny Amendola catches a pass during OTAs. Just don't tell him it's only OTAs. David Santiago, Miami Herald note, this continues a series in Daily Dolphin spotlighting members of the team individually. In addition to reliving highlights and lowlights of the past for each, we'll provide analysis and criticism, plus take a look at how each player fits, or doesn't fit, into the team's plans for 2018. WR Danny Amendola, height, weight, 5'2", 11", 190, college, Texas Tech, age, 32, experience, 10th NFL, first with Dolphins acquired, signed as free agent March 15th contract, first year of a two-year, $12 million deal. Pro Football Focus rank, 25th out of 116, Indiana 2017, stats with New England, 15 games played, 8 starts, 61 receptions, 659 yards, 10.8 average, 2 TDs. Note notable moments, was one of the hottest players in the league during the playoffs. See below. Straight talk, the Dolphins signed Amendola to help fill the void left when Jarvis Landry departed, but not just for tangible reasons. Start with this, in 3 playoff games last, Amendola made 26 receptions for 348 yards and 2 touchdowns. That's virtually packing half a into the 3 most important games of the year, which should NT have surprised those who have followed his career and seen him at his best in big games. When Amendola stepped into the Dolphins' locker room, he could have shown off the 2 rings he earned as a member of the Patriots, from Super Bowls in which he played a key role. For a Dolphins franchise that for decades has been scratching and clawing just to make the playoffs, that type of pedigree can only help. And it has this summer. Immediately, Amendola caught everyone's eye with a couple of flare-ups in practice over plays he felt he should have made. If somebody is saying, hey, it's just practice, no, 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 receivers coach Ben Johnson said. Amendola said the receiving corps as a whole can't afford to take any days off, whether it's in May or October. It's the mentality you bring to the field every day, Amendola said. You want to bring an atmosphere that is conducive to winning. Practice at a championship level. Whether that's an individual drill or the open of practice. You want to be perfect. You want to practice with great fundamentals. Coach Adam Gase credits Amendola's feisty attitude to his general makeup. That's him, Gase said. That's how he has been his whole career. He's a perfectionist. For years we've seen how far the Dolphin way has gotten this team. Sprinkling in a little of the Patriot way, without Bill Belichick's frown, can't be a bad thing around Davey. Prospects for 2018. Amendola is as proven a commodity as it gets on this team. He'll be a key part of a deep receiving core, will have his share of catches and yards and likely help keep the chains moving now that Jarvis Landry is gone. Amendola also figures in on punt returns, especially when the Dolphins are backed up in their end. It's a role Landry played last. Check out the Palm Beach Post's Miami Dolphins page on Facebook.